We want to say thank you with all our hearts for all of you who have prayed and cried and shook the gates of heaven for on our behalf, for our escape from Israel into Jordan. We are here safely in Jordan. We've had excellent care from Daniel and Miriam. We just want to say we love you. We thank you. We could not be here without your prayers and love. Thank you.